If we spawn on the left, we can teleport and take the middle chest too, and it's safer. I don't really mind which one we get. Obviously, I'm biased towards my idea, because my ego.
I marked location. Man the sails.
I'm gonna continue after this. I can't tell that you should jump too. Oh my god, you fucking moron. Yeah, finally. What the hell, we hit something. Oh shit, they took one. Oh, that was in the middle. But I'm gonna try and go and kill them and steal their big chest loot. Yes, crossbow. Perfect. I've spotted the teleporter. If you wanna come and help me? Alright, so
I marked the location.
Let's see. No thanks, I need help. Come. Should focus on killing him. I mean, I'm not sure. I want to check if he did take it. Should be around. There it is. Oh yeah, he did take it. He's probably teleporting back now because he's scared. As I would be. He has a lot to lose, and I have a lot to gain. I think he ran away. I got two red cannons. Awesome. Drinks. Oh, I got so many upgrades. It's better than the chest. Of course, I got lucky. Alright. I don't think they took the second chest. The one I just spotted in orange. Their ship is probably in another area. Morons. Oh, fucking moron got on the wheel. Why are we going in the middle of nowhere? Guys, you should be looting. Come back. Fucking morons.
You ran out of wood.
Now, to be fair, there should be a game mode where you don't loot, you just straight up go and fight or something. And there's way more than 16 players, that would be great. And like every time you kill an enemy ship, you get like an upgrade or something crazy like that would be awesome. Oh, they did contribute a little, that's good. Is he trolling? Silverhammer, I think you're trolling, and I have you on video. I suggest you stop immediately. Well, it's not the other guy's fault that this guy is trolling, that's for sure. Alright, well, I guess we're just gonna hope that someone DDoSes him. Not my specialty. Servo, what was the plan? Well, what's the plan, Captain? I can go AFK too. I'm gonna go do something. Be right back. Be right back.
At least we're not, you know...